waits upon the lawn.
How much they go right along with what I'm doing. But it's possible. He could.
The restoration of Gehanna's one-room schoolhouse has been a monstrous undertaking throughout the past 18 months.
Right now, school marms and schoolmasters are preparing to showcase the school's cornucopia of artifacts and early educational treasures to the third graders of Gehanna Jefferson School District.
But how did the project begin? Tom Gregory, WGLH-TV advisor and longtime Gehanna educational advocate, salvaged what was once Gehanna's second schoolhouse from being dismembered.
Working with other local schoolhouse enthusiasts, Tom designed the plans for a Gehanna Educational Living Museum to be utilized by grade school educators and anyone interested in local history.
That's just one window.
Yeah, that's just one window. Oh, yeah.
For many months, construction tape roped off this museum in the making. But now the Gehanna one-room schoolhouse is ready to dazzle its audience.
All right, here we go.
This month, I caught up with a few of the adults in the Gehanna community who are going to help keep the schoolhouse tradition alive, at least for a few hours a day for Gehanna Elementary School students.
So that's just kind of giving a tour and let them roam around. And so
my name is Speed Dillon. I've been a resident of Gehanna since 1976. But the thought of coming to this schoolhouse excited me very much because I remember the fun times I had as a little kid going to grade school, not necessarily in a room like this, but still all the old things that this place reminds me of.
The kids will get to work with vintage chalkboards, read aloud from McGuffey readers.
No, it says third elective.
And recite poetry from the late 1800s and early 1900s.
It waits upon the lawn, it shows the furthest tree. Upon the furthest slope, you know, it almost speaks to you.
There's talk of even acquiring presidential impersonators to entertain the kids while incorporating the U.S. history along with Gehanna's own history.
Well, so far I have about 3 dates.
Here's me.
I am quite enthusiastic that Gehanna's schoolhouse is finally ready to showcase its treasure trove of history antiques. The children of Gehanna will definitely appreciate this interactive learning field trip for many years to come.
You could go to the second grade reader, you know what I mean? And it's possible too with some of the groups if they were around.
Remember that pile of bricks last year? Well, now they've all been converted into Gehanna's Living Museum, a one-room schoolhouse.
Now all the Gehanna Elementary School kids can enjoy this one-room schoolhouse historic monument.
For WGLH-TV, this has been Bethany Vella.
And Ben Foley.